Then I can use evac. Can you use evac? But some mysterious forces appears to be blocking it. Of course. I mean, where do I go? Where do I go? Go ahead, over there. Go up. Nothing here, oh my gosh. Thank you. we are fighting ourselves. Oh. Come on, troll. It's alright, Jessica's down. Can they use Omni Heal? Or like a Zing? A whoosh, alright. Nice. Angelo's now. Right. Come on. We only have Yinkas left. All right. The building is crumbly. Right, so here going. Wait. Are we going up? Yep, yeah, going up. What's that? Is it the end? Where's your light? What is this? Megalodon. What the hell is this? You don't remember the fight of Ratbone? Alright, so they just do Kasap and Dazzle. That's it. The stone guys. Yeah, alright. Alright, another yes, my yes, they'll do. So where are we going? We going up? Either way, will work. What the hell? We're fighting a castle? Another boss. Alright. Doesn't seem like it's using magic. It's hard. Just do it again. Yengis. Alright. That's not hard. It just hits a lot of damage. Okay, Ori kiln. The upbeat music is not there anymore. So I guess we can leave. Yeah, definitely. Where do we go now? It was supposed to be boss, weren't he? We'll be in trouble if we have to find many more of these monsters. Now, good time to fly. Alright. What the hell is that? Then I kill him.
The time has come. Now, for the rite of union, it will bring the two worlds together as one.
Oh no. Well, shit. there's no way Hiro can live after that. The god bird. Oh, from the world darkness. She gonna save us.
Rockthorn has opened the door between the world of light and the world of darkness. I was able to come through. But in my wake come dark hordes innumerable. Unchecked, his evil minions will exterminate every living being in this world.
Well, that